Let's take a quick look at performing a dual rolling trim. A dual rolling trim is similar to an override trim. For this demonstration, I've edited together a scene from the short film Legacy. Visit seasidepictures.com to watch the entire short film. Let me play through the first 20 seconds of the scene.
What you reading, Dad?
Just an article on Homeland Security.
Oh. Think I can see the comics?
Don't you read enough of this nonsense? Why don't you go outside and throw the ball around today?
With who?
With Rusty. Look, Billy, I know I've had a lot of business trips lately, but I'll be back tomorrow.
Okay, a quick side note here. When you have a sequence longer than a few seconds, you will need to master zooming in and out of the sequence in order to make changes. Use the keyboard shortcut Command Right Bracket to zoom into the timeline, or Command Left Bracket to zoom out of the timeline. You can also press the H key to focus into the timeline based on the position of the playhead indicator. Notice the clip segment of the dog barking only lasts 22 frames. We can fix this by performing a split edit using the dual rolling trim function. To perform a split edit, turn off the audio track and leave the video track turned on. In the upper left corner of the timeline window, press this trim button to enter into dual rolling trim mode. Notice that the playhead indicator will jump to the nearest edit point. The dual rolling trim mode is indicated by these two pink rollers. Now, if you have any of the smart trim tools turned on, you'll need to be careful where you click in order to stay in dual rolling trim mode. To perform a dual rolling trim, make sure the cursor stays directly over the center of the two pink rollers and that the trim icon is white. Again, it's for this reason that I recommend that you leave the smart trim tools turned off until you need to use them. Notice how I'm able to extend the dog over top of Billy's audio. You can also enter into dual rolling trim mode by drawing a forward lasso around an edit point. Make sure you start your lasso in this gray area, and make sure you include the entire edit point. So this time, I'll extend the left side of the dog over the dad's audio. After you've performed the trim, you can click in this timecode bar to exit trim mode. Okay, let's back up and check it out.
Why don't you go outside and throw the ball around today?
With who?
With Rusty.
Fantastic. Now you have the basics of using dual rolling trim mode to perform a split edit.